Hollywood. Hollywood. Mamacita.
This is glaciers used to come through here, it says.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Ready?
Yeah.
One, two.
Ready on top of that mountain, Jet?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Yeah, so
Cash, you ready?
Well, I want to go home.
Oh, geez. Are your little legs tired? Telling you, them the rain drops. It's gonna rain on us.
Canines?
Let's rip it out. Let me see how loose it is. Let me see how loose it is. Well, that's about ready to come out. Tooth Fairy's coming tonight. That tooth's about ready to fall out of his mouth. I just need to get him a caramel apple. Rodeo Drive.
Come on. Is there somebody's room or what? Because why the scene? Why the scene? Come on, what are all those bikes hanging? You think they're for rent? See, look at.
I'm sure. Yeah, it's Teton Village Sports.
Feels like we're like somewhere else, not in the United States.
Really?
Just get my.
That's fine.
No.
Tram ride? Are you ready for the tram ride?
I'm gonna still go home.
Are you ready for the tram ride?
Yeah.
Are you ready for the tram ride?
Definitely.
Huh.
Bye, everybody.
Oh my god.
Oh, and just wait till we get to the top.
Alright everyone, welcome to Jacksonville Mountain Resort and the tram. My name's John. I'll be taking you to the top Rendezvous Mountain today. We got ourselves a 12-minute ride, gaining over 4,000 feet. And we're passing over 5 towers. The tram kind of swings going over each tower, so just be aware. I will warn you on a few of the bigger swings. I have a quick informational track to play for you guys. Answers general questions about the tram and the mountain around it. If you have any more questions, comments, or concerns, feel free to holler at me and enjoy your ride.
Well, I should say that's pretty high.
It's high.
Is it real?
Yep.
It is.
There's a moose. Oh, look, there is a moose. Right over here. You're going to see it. Right down here.
Hello, and welcome to Jacksonville.
Oh,
yeah.
No. Oh, I see it. Yeah, I see it.
Oh my gosh!
I think you saw moose.
It's not a moose. Location: the Jackson Hole Aerial Tram can deliver up to 600 passengers per hour to the summit of Rendezvous Mountain to enjoy winter and summer recreational activities, both in Grand Teton National Park and Bridger Teton National Forest. Characterized by glacial cirques carved through dolomite cliff bends, the natural ruggedness of Rendezvous Mountain is tamed each winter by an average snowfall of over 400 inches. The result is nearly 3,000 acres of unparalleled skiing. The aerial tram, together with the Bridger gondola and a variety of other lifts, offers more expert, intermediate, and beginner terrain than most ski areas in the United States. With the exception of a few cliff areas, all the terrain you see below is open Thanksgiving weekend through mid-April. When our tram car reaches the summit elevation of
10,450 feet. I should say it's pretty high.
Yeah.
Cash. Smile. Jet. Smile.
I'm going to get on fire.
The trees are starting to.
Coming up on our ride, the other tram car will be passing us. That means we are halfway up the mountain.
We're only halfway. Oh my god.
If this thing were like see through the bottom, it'd be pretty cool.
I'd be shitting my pants about like.
Alright, tower two right here, bit of a swing.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
You know how it's sideways, Dad. Let us snap sideways.
Better reception
here than you do. Freaking down there.
Yeah, me too. Rocks is gonna fall on your foot and it's gonna hurt. Probably won't even be able to hear me. Scared shitless. Way high. Pull my pants, kids are running around. It's pretty, but oh my god, fuck. Slow and steady.
He's a scaredy cat.
Yo. I am a scaredy cat. Scared to death up here.
63 degrees.
Yeah, that feels fine. I'm just scared.
Why?
Why? It's super high. Funny. They think it's funny. I'm gonna find something that they have a phobia of and I'm gonna fuck with them. And I think it'll be real funny. Yep. Ah, shit. I
top of that mountain, huh?
Yeah. You weren't even scared up there one bit? Dang.
Oh, 60 to 10. Yeah, no. No, just in general. White room. Sorry, I totally misunderstood your question. Oh, so you see how
get ready.
Tower? Okay.
Oh, my gosh. Definitely different going down.
It does depend on the direction.
No,
we're
going straight up and down the line, and we're not actually getting any sleep. We'll stay open a lot. It just depends on how we're feeling with
cool, how look cool on the rocks.
I think I might hit
it down. Oh, okay. Look at that.
Imagine accidentally skiing off that thing. You're dead. We began with the Cash.
Or like just kind of
what do you think? Ah! Cash, what do you think, buddy?
Oh,
oh my god.
Is that a bad word?
No.
Mom, you know what? You can like get down because it's landing down. So yeah,
I feel like we're a lot higher, but we're
actually... Oh, we're pretty high. It's pretty scary.
I hope it's not windy up here.
We're just closer to the mountain side. Ah!
So we're staying on? We're not?
Yeah.
Now we're gonna
see. You wouldn't see me on one of them things.
Yeah, those would be scary.
Yeah, that'd be sketchy. Go super fast. I wonder how they slow you down. Oh my gosh.
Just stay in here.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Oh, sure, they stopped us. Oh my god. Huh? Yeah. Of course.
Come on, let me. Whew.
Scary.
Should I open that one?
No.
There you go.
I'm gonna get warm.
It is warm in here. No whining.
Oh my.
Oh my God.
Nobody's in that one.
No?
Or
it's empty? Corks
start
falling off.
That one's empty too.
Huh.
Here.
It's all yeah, that line was, I saw a sign that they give free rides at a certain time. So it
must be at 5 p.m.
5 p.m.
Yeah.
That'd
be pretty fun.
If you can ride your bike well.
Oh, I can ride a bike really good. Pretty cool. Ooh, a little whip action going on. Dang. That's pretty sweet. There he goes. See you later.
See you later, buffalo, buffalo.
See you later, buffalo, buffalo.
What are over? I'm doing good.
Daddy looks from your mother. Never seen you in a dress that color, no. Special occasion, not invited, but I'm glad I made it. On me, apologize. I'll make up all those times. I'm gonna lose.
I'm begging
you. Wait, can you turn around? Just wait.
I don't understand why everybody's in a hurry. Watching you bounce around. Lower Schwabacher.
pretty.
No.
Yes, butt cheeks eagle.
No. You're silly.
It's really hard. Whoa! Mommy. Look at horses.
Get out and see them, Jesse.
I want to come. Me too. Nobody go buy it. Oh, look at that beard.
Yeah.
It's okay. Okay, the beard is good. Tail, check. Body, check.
Yeah. Living the good life in the sun.
Yeah, you don't need that. Give me a good idea.